Championship final, women's 200-meter freestyle. The 2010 Pan Pacific Championships. That's lane one. Tosh Hine out of New Zealand, 21 years old, qualified with the best time, 159.57. Lane two, Genevieve Salmer, 23, Canadian national champion. World Championship, she was ninth in the 400 free. She's gonna have a great back end on this 200. Lane three, Blair Evans. Blair Evans, the Aussie, 19 years old. Lane four, of course, that's Allison Schmidt, a top qualifier, 156.23. Of course, she's got the Pan Pacific record now. Lane five, Morgan Scroggy. Number two for Team USA in the final of the women's 200-meter freestyle. She's qualified with 157.27. Lane six, Kylie Palmer, 20 years old. Olympic gold medalist on the 4x200 freestyle relay from 2008. Lane seven, Haruka Ueda. She's 22 years old. And in lane eight, Barbara Jardin, Canadian. Qualified with a 159.70. Pretty tight field. Allison Schmidt in lane four. She's got to feel good about what's happening here. 156.23, great swim in a fabric suit. Schmidt, of course, training in North Baltimore Aquatic Club under the great Bob Bowman. 2009 World Championship, she won a silver medal. She won the 400 freestyle at Nationals, but she was fading at the end. She looks like she's got a little more speed than back end at the wall. Ueda is your leader, 27.67 at a lane seven, fast out. Looks like she's losing what she gained there in that first 50, and Schmidt is taking control of this heat. Center of the pool, underwater shot, driving with the arms, laying on that left side. A little bit of a looping stroke, but yeah, Schmidt's taking control of this. Middle of your screen, black cap, turning at the wall, 56.83. Scroggy just behind her, 7/10. Allison Schmidt. Schmidt's got a fantastic 6-speed kick. She looks good. You got the right 6-speed kick, you can swim. It's like swimming downhill. But of course, if you build those legs enough, you're going to pay for it on the end. You got to have big lungs. Allison Schmidt. Keeping up a nice tempo. Her left arm, when she's laying on that left arm, she's driving it in. It looks like it's a little bit tight at the 150, 126.17. Scroggy now a little over a second behind her in lane five. This is all Allison Schmidt in control of the championship final of the women's 200-meter freestyle. Fantastic swim. Dana Vollmer's already put up a 156. Allison Schmidt. Oh, that Schmidt looks like she's fading a little bit here at the end. Scroggs is gaining some ground, but Schmidt's got over a body length lead on the field. Schmidt's coming in. Very smooth, big lunge at the wall. 156.10 to be your championship finalist winner. Allison Schmidt. Good enough for gold and a smile. Scroggy looks tired. Off the start. A lot of swimmers popping right up. Lane two stayed down off the wall. That was Somner. Allison Schmidt. Leaning on the left arm a little bit. Looked like it was very tight right here. Scroggy was in position to make a move, but you know, at the knees, not quite enough. Not with strong enough wall coming off that last wall. Schmidt hangs on to it. Nice finish at the end. A little tight. 156.10. Congratulations, ladies. I'm done.
Ladies and gentlemen, climbing out of the pool by lane one, your Pan Pac champion and record holder from the United States, Allison Schmidt.
Morning, and then obviously an awesome swim here. How much did the day take out of you?
I'm excited with how I swim, but I'm getting ready for tomorrow and the next day.
Yeah, evaluate the swim for me. It seemed like you got off the block a little slow. What did you think?
I mean, I didn't really pay attention to that, but I was paying attention to my stroke and just trying to keep my kick up.
You and Morgan obviously know each other very well. You trained together. How aware of her were you as you were swimming down the final stretch?
I knew she was right there, and I just were hoping we were touching one, too, for both UGA and USA.
First international title for you. What's your reaction?
I'm just amazed. I'm really excited to swim for the USA.
First international title for Allison Schmidt and the fastest time in the world so far in the women's 200 free. Thanks, Allison. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sounds like a t-shirt.